Chris is going up to the 40-yard line. He's going to take over first and 10. Thank you. something by Christian Prayer. Christiansburg, there's a flag on the far field. Complete. fourth down for Christiansburg. Seconds left in the half. Gentlemen, at this time, we would like to recognize the senior members of the cheerleading squad and the marching band. We will start this evening with the cheerleader squad, our lone senior, escorted by all of her teammates, Lauren Beckner. Lauren is a 5-year member of the sideline and competition cheer and intends to go to a four-year college to study education at Radford. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Lauren Beckner. Over the years, the students of the marching band have dedicated countless hours of practice and rehearsing to provide great performances for our community. Tonight, we recognize Callum Ahmed, who is escorted by his mom, Sarah Kennedy, his dad, Julian Ahmed, and his younger brother, Matthew Ahmed. He is the baritone section leader. He plans to attend a four-year university to study psychology and Spanish language and literature. Next, we salute Clara Burnett, who is the clarinet section leader and is being escorted by her parents, Brian and Susan, and brother Jeffrey. They plan to attend Virginia Commonwealth University to study photography and graphic design. Next up, Thea Delcher, escorted by her father James. She is the band treasurer and the mellophone section leader. She plans to attend Penn State to study agriculture in the fall of 2022. Put your hands together for Karen Davidson. She is escorted by her parents Krista and Colin and brothers Cody and Ty. Karen is the leader of the band managers and a senior in the mass communications program at Burton. Karen plans to attend to Virginia Western and transfer to an in-state four-year school. Now welcome Gavin Dent. Gavin is an alto saxophone player in the marching band. He's on the field tonight with his parents Jane and Greg Dent, his brother Chase. After graduation, he will be attending the Radford University Carillion Emergency Services Program. Now welcome Caroline Brandt, escorted by her parents Amy and Charlie, and her sister Maggie. She's a flute section leader and plans to attend a four-year university in the fall to study physics. Next, Katie Grant, escorted by her parents Amy and Charlie and her sister Maggie. She's been a member of the marching band for 4 years. Katie plans to attend a four-year university in the fall to study advertising. Now put your hands together for Emma Havens, escorted by her mother Whitney and her father Andrew and her sister Lainey. She plans on attending a four-year institution to study art or environmental studies. Benil Kavaru, escorted by his parents Bush and Saja. He has been a member of the marching band for 4 years and plays the mellophone. He's also a part of the tennis and academics team and plans to attend a four-year university. Next, we acknowledge Sarah Knowles, escorted by her parents Robert and Yasmin and sisters Amon and Madison. She's been in the band for 2 years and is also a member of the swim team. Next year, she plans to attend a four-year institution. Now welcome senior drum major Maggie LaFemme, escorted by her parents Paul LaFemme and Monica Green LaFemme, and her sister Becky. Next, she plans to attend a four-year university studying chemistry and botany. We welcome now Bethany Muncy, being escorted by her father, Mark Muncy. Bethany's been a member of the Tri-M Music Honor Society and is in the choir council as a head of public relations. After graduation, she plans to attend Virginia Western to study marine biology. Now we welcome Mary Alex Knopfsinger, being escorted by her mother, Marie Knopfsinger, her father, Philip, and her brother, Mark. She has been in the marching band for 3 years and plans to attend a four-year university to study political science in the fall. Now put your hands together for Ellen Purcell, being escorted by her aunt April Duncan. She's a trumpet section leader. After high school, she plans to attend Virginia Western and transfer to a different school to study dentistry. Regan Pyle is next up, being escorted by her parents, Chris and Melinda. Regan is the vice president of the marching band. After she graduates, she plans on attending a four-year university to study anthropology. Ruta Roseski is being escorted by her mother, Snow. Ruta is is the color guard captain and has been in color guard since freshman year. She's planning on attending Holland University to study psychology. Put your hands together for Emma Kate Shaver. Emma Kate is escorted by her mother, Catherine, her father, Chris, and her brother, Griffin. Emma Kate is the saxophone section leader and marching band secretary. She plans to attend a four-year institution to study art and art history. Berkeley Smith is next, escorted by mother, Chris Smith, father, Kevin, and little sister, Lily. He plans to attend a four-year institution to study pre-law. Now we have Lainey Wegener, being escorted by her mother, Elizabeth. Lainey is one of the Flag Corps captains and also a member of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. After high school, she plans to attend Virginia Western to begin her studies in criminal justice. Next, Ryan Vasudevay is escorted by his mother, Jenna. He is the drumline section leader and marching band president. He plans to attend a four-year university to study chemistry and music composition. Seniors, thank you for all of your hard work, school spirit, and musicianship you have shown over the past 4 years. Let's give a big round of applause to these fine members of the band family. And now, for your halftime enjoyment, the Mighty Titan Marching Band! This year's show is entitled A New Day. Sections for tonight's performance include House of the Rising Sun, Blinding Lights, I See the Light, My Songs Know What You Did in the Dark, and Dream On. Drum majors, please signal when your band is ready and begin your show. We'll be right back.
Thank you.